bara slut.
If you're always forgetting your keys, if you're always forgetting to print off your tickets, or your phone is always dying so you don't have the tickets on your phone, then maybe this is really worth the risk or worth the hassle of having an implant.
This is a new technology, of course. We're seeing the baby steps in this area, but everything that makes our lives easier, I think, is interesting. And being able to travel on the train without using a ticket is—it's a new way, and I think that attracts new customers to SJ. This technology is no different than using a commuter plastic card or like your new Visa card when you go to shop in the supermarket. So I don't think the privacy is threatened in this particular technology.